And then he spoke of a girl of surpassing beauty and faithfulness. I can only assume he meant you. You should bless me for destroying him before he found out what you really are.
And what am I?
Faithfulness, he talked of, madam. You're enduring faithfulness. Now tell me truly, when you found out he was gone, did you get engaged to your prince that same hour, or did you wait a whole week out of respect for the dead?
You mocked me once, never do it again! I died that day! You can die too, for all I care.
As you wish.
Oh, my sweet Wesley, what have I done?
Oh.